Before talking about the hijab of the female, the woman in the Quran, Allah talks about the hijab of the men in Surah Nur, chapter number 24, verse number 30, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, say to the believing man that he should lower his gaze and guard his modesty. Say to the believing man that he should lower his gaze and guard his modesty. That means whenever a male looks at a female, any brazen thought comes in his mind, he should lower his gaze.